This is a tutorial for Spirit in the Sky, 32 count four wall dance. It's a high beginner. Choreographer is myself, Carrie Bauer. The music is Spirit in the Sky by Norman Greenbaum, which is the original Spirit in the Sky, I do believe. Its first section is Lindy right and left, triple, rock, recover, triple, rock, recover. Section two. Point holds, heel switches, and a quarter pivot left. So it's point, hold, step, point, hold, step, right, left, quarter, pivot. Now you're facing 9 o'clock. Third section, cross side, behind side, cross to your left, cross side, behind side, cross, quarter, quarter, hinge turn, quarter, quarter, triple forward. I'm sorry, triple across. Triple cross. I know that's hard to see, so I'm going to move over here. You've tripled across. Section four. Two kickball change, kickball change, kickball change. Vine to the right with a cross. And that's the end of the dance. You start again with the Lindy. There are no tags and no restarts with the counts. Six. 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, 1, hold 2 and 3, hold 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. I'm going to stop there and move. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a 64 count intro to the song. I've advanced it, so we just have the last 16 counts left. I'll do one wall for you. Hopefully you'll be able to see it all in this small space.
Yeah.